Hello everyone, I'm Yoni Schlesinger and here is the tutorial for Losing My Religion by R.E.M. You've been asking for this tutorial for a while, so there it is. So let's start talk about the right hand, what we're going to do. And after we finish with it, we won't handle it anymore and we just talk about the chords and all the moves. So, I'm gonna explain, but before, I don't know how to write tab, but I wrote this like when it goes down, down, up, down, you know, the strum, so you can take this and like take a photo of something, and now I explain what I mean. This, you know, down, down, like down and up, it's because everything is with the pick. And when there's a star here, here and here, it's a chick, it's like, okay, so this is a chuck. And always the chuck is down, never up, as you can see. Okay, so now I'll explain what I'm talking about. It's like in the start. So this is the song. And this is what I wrote down in the paper. Down. Okay, so it's down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Okay? So practice like this, not fast, without any chord, like this. Just feel it. This is some combination between the mandolin and the drums. I don't think the guitar is actually doing this. I don't even know what the guitar does in this song. So this is about the right hand. And now let's talk about what's going on in the song. So the intro, as all, you all know, it's like you start on the first string on the 10th fret. 10th fret in the first finger, go to 12th fret on the first string, go back to 10th, and now it's like nothing because I'm going to do a strum on it, and we get into F. So I used to do it like, but then I realized there's a drums like, it starts like in a boom. So I'll do it like, I strum it with power and I put the notes. Instead of like, okay? So, you know, I don't know how to explain exactly how to strum and put a note together, but just try it. Just practice on this one. Okay? And then. And now we start. Okay, so we started F, and now you can start with this F, but I tend to do regular F, and now we need to down, and the down, it will come from the third fret, third open string, so. Yeah, I just, when I go up, I lose this finger. I didn't try to do this, sorry. I lose this finger and it's an open G string, so. Okay, so. This is why I don't do this, because I tend to do F major 7 while I'm doing it, and if I do this, I know I'm going to F. It's something when you do it fast, you don't have time to think about doing this instead of this. So I'm starting a regular F and then I move this. But if you can do a full F with this, like also these two fingers like this, instead of just one, so go to this F, okay? Okay. And then I'm going on the offbeat to D minor. So it sounds like, okay, So let's talk about it slowly a little bit. D minor and G. And when you land on the G, you do like, you emphasize this, the notes. It's like, but just here. And this is a G on a, you don't go regular G until here, you just take it to the second string on the third fret. Sorry. Okay. And the first string will be open because we need to do. So. Everything is on the G end, and you amplifies. Okay, open string and third fret on the second string. So. Okay. And you take back the first finger to the first fret on the second string. And you go to A minor. So it sounds like. This finger is already on the, supposed to be on the A minor, so it's okay. And now, it's the part that I love. The bass is doing. It's do, but I don't do this movement. Sometimes I don't do exactly the parts because I need to know which battles to fight, you know. So sometimes I don't fight in the bass battles. I just do whatever sounds good. I don't do exactly what the bass do. Okay, so. Okay, so this part is A minor. I just take the second finger. I won't point it again. Second finger and take it. Up to the fifth string, second fret. And when you do it, you need to know that when you go in some movement on the fifth string, you also amplifies it with the right hand. You don't do like, because now you don't hear anything. You need to know that when something happens on the fifth string, you also need that something will happen here on the fifth string, like will be bolt, more bolted than the other hand. Okay? So, and then the pinky will go after this one. The pinky is going up to the third fret on the fifth string. So it here it will be, and this is already open because we took it up to the fifth string. So open second fret on the fourth string. Open again, open fifth string, and go back to this. So let's do it slow. And when I do this, you can also touch the third and the second string because you're strumming, you can't really just take one note. So it's okay to touch the other strings, but don't go until the first one. You want maybe to hear the third and maybe the second, but stay on this shape. So all this time, you see, I just run all over the chord. I'm not just doing it. Yeah, you hear the sound. Let's do it from the start slowly. Again. And now regular AM. And now there is something that the mandolin does. I don't do it in my performance, but you can go to this G on the way to the first verse, and do, you do like something, I don't know, something like this. So you can do, oh, oh, love. Okay? So, just take the pinky to the first fret, first string, fifth fret. So, yeah, that's, I go down and go back. So, oh, life. Okay. And now, now we get to the strum. We do it all the time, but now it's really what I just show you in the paper. It's starting now. It's A minor, A minor, and I sometimes I add like this note here on the second string third fret. This one here. This what you hear. Strum, I go until the third string because I want to hear two, dum, two, dum, dum. So, okay, so A minor, like this, and E minor, and you add the F sharp with the thumb. So, and go back, and you, and again, not me. Here you can change a little bit the strum. You need to take it back a little bit, like put more air inside, like a. Yeah, it's like it's getting a little difference between the first part and the second part that you can feel like a different vibe of the song. But if you do all everything the same, it will sound the same, you know. So. Said enough. Also again. And that's me. And here I do like in the D minor, do also with air this. But then I do. That's me, corner. I do like the, you know, like the drum. I don't know why no one do it on the guitar, because it's like the part of the song, so why not here also? You have the pick already, so take. Yeah, something like this, never mind, you can do whatever you want, but just empathize the transition to the second verse or the chorus, okay? So.
Oh no, I've said too much.
Air. Intro.
I thought that I had you laughing. I thought that I had you sing.
It's exactly like the intro, just sing on it.
I thought I saw you try. G, ever with a chin.
Again, if you can do it, you can do it.
Ever with whisper.
Okay, so another verse and another chorus. So let's go to the second chorus and see what's going on the. On the C part, if you can call it like this, a little solo. So,
I thought I saw you try.
Yeah,
just a dream.
So what's going on here? So
think of all the song you try.
And G. Like ta 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 ta. Do like a transition, like a dramatic one. Ta 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 ta. On the G. And now we need to hear. It's like A M G. F major 7 G. C D minor. C, bass, C, and D minor, G, and A minor. This is the chord, so, but you also need to hear.
That was just a dream, that was just a dream, and that's me in the corner.
So, and together it goes like A minor, and you go until the first string, opens first string. Okay, the pinky will go to the second fret on the second, third fret on the second string. And G, and with the first finger on the first fret on the second string. And you take a... I do this G, and after this one, we need... this note, like the second fret on the first string, and we're still on the G, so we take this finger and take it down to the first third fret, and it's okay that it's open. It's like not exactly good, but good to the harmony, but it sounds good when you like, yeah, because I don't go on this, I do A. I'm on my way up, touch this, so I don't need to go through the fifth string. So, like, ram, ram, tam, tam, ram, tam, tam. Like, tam, 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 tam. Finger like here. Okay. I go through the third string on the A minor, and again from the first string, open third string. So, and again the same notes, but now we're on F major 7. I do it in this shape with open A string. Okay. And this open, because we need again. So, and now F major 7. The G is the same like it was before. Again, dun 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 dun. And that, we go to C now.
That was.
And again, every time it's dun 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 dun. Okay, so. And C.
That was just a dream.
It's D minor 7, because we need this again, and it's. Going, this note is making it 7, the D minor, so. Open the third string, and again C, but with a bass of E, so the first one is.
And that was just a dream,
You read it, it's. Sometimes it's ugly when you read, but in this case, it's what you need to hear. So, because it's...
That was just a dream, oh, that was just a dream, and that's me in the corner.
This is what the bass does, so I'm also doing this.
That was just a dream, oh, that was just...
But I'm going, instead of this, I'm going here, but it's the C, D, E, F, okay?
Just a dream, oh, that was just a dream.
D minor 7,
that G, G,
like 2 D and 2 G.
And that's me in the corner.
It's like,
that's me in the corner.
So now let's do it, everything slow, all this sip out. Think of on a song you try. I'm already on the G with this finger here on the first pedal, on the transition, so. Speed it.
That was just a dream. That was just a dream. And that's me in the corner.
Yeah.
That's me in the spot. Like losing my religion.
Okay, and now we get to the end, which is really maybe the most beautiful part of the song, in my opinion. Let's see what's going on there. So,
thought that I heard you laughing, thought that I heard you sing. I think I thought I saw you try.
And again, in the end, we do it again, this part.
That was just a dream. Try.
It's basically the same that what we are doing till now. So
think of all the song you try,
and instead of just
every whisper, think of all the song you try.
Go to the doom, 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 okay? Yeah, I think like a drum. So. Like the regular chords.
Try, cry, why, try. That was just a dream. Just a dream. Just a dream.
Dream. So what is the outro? So,
that was just a dream, just a dream, just a dream,
dream. And now we take the, I do it with the pinky, but you can also do it with the third finger, whatever you want. And it's on the 12th fret on the first string with a bass open A string. It's like ten 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 ten. Like E A E A.
And you finish with 12 10. 13 on the 2nd fret, 10 on the 2nd fret, 10 on the 1st fret, 13 on the 2nd fret, 10, 13, 10, so.
And
cry, cry, try, try, and that was just a dream, just a dream.
Time, and fourth time we do the ending. And that's it. So I hope you succeed of doing it, and I hope it helped you. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.